Hello friend, we can see the alcohol by volume or proof logo in label of alcoholic bottles. Actually, what is this? My friends, it is very important for the bartenders or bartending beginners. Alcohol by volume or alcohol proof is a major technique of how much alcoholic strength is in given bottle. Alcohol by volume method is used almost all of the countries in worldwide. But alcohol proof method is used only United States of America. My friend, it is very important about how to calculate alcohol by volume and alcohol proof. And first we discuss about the alcohol by volume. Actually, alcohol by volume method is calculated by two methods. One is USA methods and another is UK methods. In USA methods, proof is divided by two. It means if bottle has 80 proof, it has 40% alcohol by volume. Like as in UK methods, proof is divided by 1.75. It means if bottle has 80 proof, then it has 45.71% alcohol by volume. Now we discuss how to obtain alcohol proof. In a USA methods, alcohol by volume multiply by 2. It means if bottle has 40%, then it has 80 proof. Like as UK methods, alcohol by volume multiply by 1.75. It means if bottle has 40%, then it has 70 proof.